Hi guys and all the anime fans out there, welcome to my movie review on the Quintessential Quintuplets movie. I warn you, there will be spoilers, so if you don't mind, keep watching, but if you do mind, stop watching. Here we go. The movie shows us how Futaro and the Quints are finishing their final year of high school, and how Futaro has to come to a decision about which girl he wants to be with. And so there's so much like suspension, well, not like, you know, horror or anything like that, but it's just like, who does he pick and why, and just the after effects, the outcome of it. Honestly, I thought after watching the anime that he would pick Itsuki, because I thought their meaning was kind of like, oh, I hate that guy. But it's like, oh, I'm starting to see how endearing he is. But at the same time, it was actually pretty glad he chose Yotsuba, because she was like nice to him throughout and she didn't really hide anything. It was like, I think you're pretty cool. And yeah, I thought I was happy with this choice. But honestly, the movie itself, it just felt like it was dragging a few times. I'm just like, what is going on? Just make your decision. And after he did make a decision, it was just like, why aren't they going out? I was just kind of really confused. It's just the movie left a lot to be desired, because I was looking forward to it so much. And I don't know if it's because I kind of spoiled it myself before watching the movie or something, but it was just like, huh, I kind of feel underwhelmed. I think the only thing I liked about this movie is how Futaro was finally able to distinguish the Quints at the end. He was able to distinguish which one is Yotsuba. I thought that was super cute. It's like, he finally completed the test. I'm so proud of you, Futaro. And they were able to kind of like handle this big family secret like pros. I'm not going to tell you about it because, you know, I don't want to spoil it too much. And yeah, it did have its adorable moments, but there were some parts I was like, did it have to be in there, honestly? So I rate this movie, I guess, a 7.5 out of 10. I mean, the ending was okay, but it just left a lot to be desired. Even though there were cute moments and funny moments, I was just like, kind of wish there was something else because of like the hype behind it. But yeah, 7.5 out of 10. But it was still a cute movie. Hope you enjoyed this movie review, dear audience. Please make sure to comment and subscribe, and I'll see you again real soon. Bye!